in a crowd and raised his voice up way out loud and waved his arm and shook his leg, you'd notice him. If someone in the movie show yelled, "Fire! In the second row, this whole place is a powder keg!" you'd notice him. And even without plucking like a hen, everyone gets noticed now and then. Unless, of course, that personage should be invisible, inconsequential. Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, you're the pen I use, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. I tell ya, Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, sure to bend my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. Suppose you was a little cat residing in a person's flat who fed you fish and scratchy ears. You'd notice him. Now, suppose you was a woman wet and sleeping in a double bed beside one man for 7 years. You'd notice him. A human being's made of more than air. With all that bulk, you're bound to see him there. Unless that human being next to you is unimpressive, undistinguished, you know who. Sure to bend my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. I tell ya, Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, sure to bend my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. Never even know I'm there. I hope I haven't taken up too much of your time.